to relieve, sort of to use the analogy of meridians and the energy system in the body, and acupuncture releasing that blockage so that they're able to move forward with whatever their objective is.